sovereign liege, two women stand, and both beseech the king's command to enter here. Dissolved in tears, the one the newborn infant bears. The other, fierce and threatening loud, declares her story to the crowd. And thus she clamors to the throne, seek we the king, he shall redress our wrong.
Admit them straight, for when we mount the throne, our hours are all the people's, not our own.
She stole.